ukosefu wa madawati katika darasa letu ilikuwa changamoto kubwa. Tulikuwa tunakaa more than 4 watu wanne kwa dawati. Hiyo dawati ilikuwa inaanza tukikalia zaidi ya wiki mbili linavunjika. Na repairment inakuwa shida sana.
Tangu Safaricom Foundation walete hizi dawati tumekaa vizuri, handwriting imebadilika, at least unakaa comfortable, hakuna kufinyana na mtu.
Since the corona pandemic became and we got the desks just when we are experiencing the same problem, I think the situation could have been worse because the idea of social distance could not be achieved. But if we look at it, we are not 100%, but at least there's pest. There is some social distance in between.
The Form 4, the candidates of this year, they are very happy and they are ready for the exams since the Safaricom Foundation has brought blessings to them. And we are grateful and we thank Safaricom Foundation.
So when we came, I realized that we needed desks for the pupils because they were not having enough. So when I saw Ndoto Zetu, one time when I was sitting behind a computer, I just read all of it and I saw the way they were supplying and I decided to apply because of that need.
This will go a long way to creating what you call a child-friendly classroom because the students will have enough chairs, desks to sit on and we offer the best.
Sasa ningependa nishukuru Safaricom Foundation. Wamekuwa msaidizi sana. Na tunashukuru sana, tunasema muendelee mkutusaidia hivyo sana.